tonight, we are celebrating 600 episodes of A State of Trance. With you, the Expedition World Tour continues. We have one definitive objective: connecting the world through music. Ready to conquer new worlds. Ultra Music Festival. It's time for Paul Van Dyk.
Waiting for the live set for Paul Van Dyk to start here in Miami to close down the stage of this very, very legendary event. Just to give you a little description of what's happening, Paul has a lot of keyboards and laptops and everything to make a special set for you. And he's connecting everything and setting everything up in the dark. He has a whole team setting it up. And I think he just walked off stage. We might as well just grab Ferry while he's here anyway. Ferry! I think Paul's about to start. As soon as Paul Van Dyk starts, we'll shut up. But that was amazing, Ferry. Thank you so much.
Did you run here?
Yeah. He literally ran off the stage and he's here in the studio.
I did. Yeah, you know.
I think that's
this
how
is
you...
10 days of Miami and stuff, you know.
You still have your voice. That's so good.
Yeah, that's... Yeah.
And you ran so fast, you even forgot your headphones.
Yeah, you know what? Thanks for lending me those.
Of course.
You know what? You're preparing in the hotel, and things can go wrong. And I happen to have this little headphones with a cable that you stick in.
Yeah.
And I forgot the cable, so...
It happens. Hey, the new world punks. Does that mean punks is your new track?
No.
Well, it's a combination of the new world from Marcus,
yeah,
you know, and punk, and we've been doing stuff together already for a while, back to backs, of course, and the tracks, Loops and Things, is Stella, and
amazing.
We decided to put the two really together into a new act.
And in New York, it's going to happen, right? You and Marcus are going to perform at Madison Square Garden.
Yeah,
that's going to be
our first sort of like a festival type setting, you know, like a 90 minutes straight in your face.
This is the Swedish set. House Mafia. Do the last set, and you guys start next.
Yeah, well, we actually do our kickoff tonight at Mansion, and then the real big one next
awesome.
Week.
Absolutely. Awesome. I can't wait to hear you guys next week. Thank you so much for coming all the way to Miami, man.
Absolutely. Thanks for having me, man.
See you, man. Thanks. Oh, where are my headphones?
Nice one.
Thanks, Barry. Thank you. Paul Van Dyk. We'll be right back.
episodes of A State of Trance, this is the Expedition World Tour. Now on stage, Paul Van Dyk.
an incredible energy here. Gijs, can you describe us? What are you seeing from Paul Van Dyk's stage?
Well, I'm standing next to the DJ booth. On my right side, a dancer that looks like Grace Jones in her better days. And on the left side, a very stretchy Paul Van Dyk. I didn't know he could jump so high. And in front of me, about, 10,000 people with glow sticks. It's really, really wild there. I love it.
Magical night.
Really.
Hey Ruben, what's happening online?
AXA Top Hiraj writes, it's 7:45 a.m. and the sun is already coming out. I feel like a zombie, but the broadcast is worth it. Trance for breakfast. And Vilov writes, I hope State of Trance is going to be around long enough for my kids to fully enjoy it.
Well, we plan on. If we get the support from the fans, you. Thank you so much. Let's quickly listen to Paul Van Dyk live from Miami.
give this man all your energy. Let's hear it from Paul Van Dyk. Come on, clap. Come on, clap.
State of Trance, the man, the legend. I'm so happy he finally joined us during the expedition tour. Paul Van Dyk. And Ruben had a brief chat with him.
The Rec Room. Ruben Durand.
I saw on your Twitter that you had dancers on Ocean Drive here in Miami today. What did you organize there?
Well, apparently, it's like I didn't organize it myself because I wouldn't be capable of doing such thing. Just like shooting some kind of guerrilla-like, flesh-moppy sort of like, you know, pictures for an upcoming track.
That has to do something with Join the Revolution?
Well, obviously, the remix album is called Revolution, and, you know, I'm playing a lot of the music right now, and so that's part of it.
So this is your first State of Trance live party. Did you prepare anything special for it?
Well, I'm preparing always something special, and I'm really excited to be part of it, and I hope you guys like it.
The Rec Room. Rec Room.
Miami, let me hear you for Paul Van Dyk. Ladies and gentlemen, people of Ultra Music Festival, the expedition of Miami is now complete. I'm Armin Van Buuren, and I want to thank you. I have to thank a couple of people. All the events, Armada Music, David Lewis Productions, Ultra Music Festival, Ruben de Ronde, Gijs en Dion at G Productions, the Radio Department, Rebon en Joost at Cross Media Ventures, 250K, iSupply, The Art of Light, Caroline Broekhuizen, Leonard at the Dance Foundation, Factory 6, and all the radio stations that help us turning the world into one dance floor. Thank you for the great artists of tonight. Let me hear you for Tritonal. Let me hear you for W&W. Give it up for Cosmic Gate, ATB, Dash Berlin, Marcus Schultz, Ferry Corsten, Above and Beyond, and Paul Van Dyk. But again, most importantly, Miami, and this is very important for me, thank you. And thank you to all the listeners around the world, no matter what country, what time zone. We felt your love. You were amazing. The expedition continues in Guatemala. Or Saturday, the 30th of March, we're broadcasting live from Madison Square Garden in New York City. I'm Armin Van Buuren. Get home safe, okay? Look after each other. Much love. And see you soon. Bye-bye. Thank you.
On our mission, we have reached the summit. Once again, you've proved to be the ultimate audience. A State of Trance celebrates 600 episodes, and the Expedition World Tour continues. Check www.astateoftrance.com for more.